So that's one fear that I hear a lot, that I won't be able to choose the doctor I want. As a matter of fact, if we stay with what we have now, and there are cuts to Medicare, there are some physicians may not be able to keep their practices open with proposed cuts, not in healthcare reform, but the way our system is now.
This year, left to its own devices, all physicians will receive a 21% pay cut from Medicare. More to the point, the following year, another 21%. So I don't see the problem getting better.
Now, if you're a doctor and you're taking a Medicare patient and you know you're going to be cut by 21%, are you going to take that Medicare patient if you have an alternative to take another patient? No.
If we don't do anything right now, we're facing these cuts. We're absolutely facing the 21% cuts, which is really scary to the doctors and patients.